NBC Universal are proud to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month.
From Tacoma, Mexico, Tito Santana.
With unmatched enthusiasm, fiery aggression, and passion for the people, Tito Santana established himself as one of the most successful and popular superstars of his time.
Arriba! Arriba!
Arriba! Arriba!
Always colorful Tito Santana and always a great competitor.
In addition to multiple WWE Tag Team title reigns, Tito Santana twice captured the coveted Intercontinental Championship.
I'm proud to be the Intercontinental Champion, and I guarantee the people they will get 110%.
Y me siento muy orgulloso ser latino y tener la oportunidad de representar a la gente latina.
And in 2004, Santana would receive his rightful place among sports entertainment's elite with his induction into the WWE Hall of Fame.
I have so much to be grateful for. Thank you very much for this honor.
He is remembered for his dedication and energy inside the ring, and his love of the WWE Universe outside of it. In recognition of Hispanic Heritage Month, WWE proudly honors Tito Santana.
Arriba!